A, high school kids, B, the limitations of our hall. And I felt that what we needed was a musical where we could have scene changes which allowed us to change the sets while we had action happening out in the thrust. And so basically it went from there, I guess, looking at lots of variety, lots of scene changes, and along with it, lots of musical variety as well. And how it happened, I don't quite know.
There's the chicken and the egg question.
Yeah, it really
is. What came first? Was it the music and the songs, or was it the actual plot?
Well, the concept came first, I think, and then the music and then the plot.
Right.
Yeah. But they were very much tied together. And it was really through talking to Pam about where to go from here, wasn't it?
Yes.
So it's very much a...
planned a number of different scenes, and he wrote the music for that. Okay.
And Pam, did you have any ideas as to where you were heading with the plot, your inspirations there?
Well, actually, the main inspiration came from Andrew.
Right.
For the plot, the original idea,
right.
And then we worked on the plot together for the different kinds of television shows we could think of.
Right.
We had to cut it down.
All right, yeah.
Had to cut out a few favourites.
Right. Well, actually, I'm going on.
Hey, that's a great idea. I know. Why don't you sing with us? Oldham Church Street from the family of the man to whom she was betrothed at birth. She is subsequently got out in shape and was for many years searching for the truth that will set her free. You do not ever get near the end of her strength and call upon the strength of her ancestors to help her in her adversity.
So ring now.
Yeah. like what we have in common.
Please! Oh, what's that terrible smell? Is Uncle Chester here already?
Does it appear to be an aggressive mood, Block?
Our weapons are armed and ready to engage, and it is approaching entry to sea, Captain.
Try again, Bobby.
Still no response, Captain.
Prepare to take evasive action. Engage the force field, Dottie.
Force fields are engaged, Captain. Perhaps they are friendly, Captain.
I consider that highly unlikely, ICU, as the ship contains several hundred armed warriors in the space army of Command Vizor.
Oh, no! What, my Zorians? I don't like my Zorians. They are mean.
Engage the force field, Dottie. Pass it in that one. And another evil mission, no doubt, Vizor.
This time, Dirk, my plan to take over the universe succeed.
Nothing more I can help it.
I consider that highly unlikely, Captain. In fact, I calculate
that. Shut up, Doc!
Tell me, Vizor, how did you manage to catch a interview?
Easy, Captain. You just reached to maximum warp.
Maximum warp?